Zaney Blaney.
That's a Zaney. He's a pretty smart guy.
We're building this new area, which is really amazing. Mm-hmm. And that's where your stuff is.
So he was your friend?
He was your friend, Joe.
He was awesome. And we've got some friends over here, speaking of friends.
That's like Texas. You don't see much, but it makes a lot of noise.
No, I haven't seen the actors.
And I would say, how come you call that the restless goon of Texas? Well, some nights I get mighty restless, you know. And I said, good for shooting around the corner. Or if the assistant, I would do that, and she would shot a blank pistol behind her and go bang. Oh.
Your inventions, when I looked up, I always wanted to perform, but also to invent things, to be groundbreaking, to do forward. And you kept setting that example over and over again for all of us, you know. Levitation came pretty much first of the three things, right? That was levitation first, which, you know, I would call him every year and say, can I? And he said, I want to keep it for myself. Finally, he allowed me to do it.
I remember finally one day I said, David, you know, you've asked about three or four times.
More than that.
I said, I've had about 20 years of fun with it. Let's do it.
I was really happy. This man is one of the greats of all time. Greatest combinations of creator, performer, personality, we owe him so much. And Walter Zaney Blaney, and mostly my friend, I love you, man.
I tell you.
Awesome.
I just saw an awesome magic show tonight done by the greatest magician of all time, David Copperfield.
Forget that. This is the man. Thank you very much.
Walter.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Walter Blaney.
Walter Blaney.
I love you all.
We love you.